Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hey, Sandra, what are we going to do on Power Sewing today?
Well, you know how I love this 1036,
oh,
my jeans.
Oh, that's a beautiful. You've had this for quite some time.
Yeah,
I've seen a lot of variations of it.
I know, I love it.
But it looks like you came up with another one.
Well, this pattern is in the, this is in the pattern. It has five different pieces. So I started thinking, why not contrast the pieces?
Excellent.
So inside the pattern, there are pieces for each one of this. This is just a template. But there are pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces.
So this is it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces.
So what we're going to do is we're going to be using your favorite fur.
Skunk fur.
And we're going to be putting this sleeve together. And you'll see it's really very easy. And you're going to learn to work with the faux fur, but just, and then the inset, this insets into the bottom of the sleeve. See,
and you know one thing with this faux fur, it has this knit backing that makes it really easy to,
yes,
to sew.
It's, people are afraid of it. It's not. I just find a fur that's fun. And then the other thing is we inset it into this sleeve. There's a way, an easy way to do that. And then the last but not least, I show you right away how to, there's one crucial area to get a fit in, and that's this band around the bottom. And we'll talk about how to do that first off. So, watch us. Let's get started.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.